3 leaks in 3 months, and tonight there is possible new evidence in the case of Jerome Ursland.
You remember, he's a pharmacist accused of murder after 2 teens tried to rob his store, but Ursland's lawyer says someone is leaking crucial information to the media. And live with the new details is Eyewitness News 5's Amanda Guerra. And Amanda, this involves a shell casing.
Wendell, this whole time, Jerome Ursland has claimed the 2 teens shot at him during the robbery. Well, police searched the pharmacy and never found anything. Well, this latest leak reveals a security guard at the pharmacy found a shell casing. It was hiding underneath a shelf.
It's unfortunate that someone leaked this to the press, and as I said, the second time. We hope there's not a third time.
But this weekend, there was. Jerome Ursland's attorney, Irvin Bock, says someone is leaking confidential details about this deadly shooting inside Reliable Pharmacy.
I've never in 40 years had this many leaks come out in any case.
The first was a handwritten letter to OSBI. The second, a medical report regarding Javonte Ingram, one of the robbers. Then this weekend, another leak about possible new evidence, a shell casing. A security guard says he found it underneath a bookshelf inside the pharmacy.
These aren't things that are public records. These aren't things that anyone would have privy to except the defense, the police, and the district attorney's office.
Bock says he's not sure if the shell casing is related to the shooting. His main concern is what happens when this case goes to trial.
I think what's going on with these reports being released and published are going to taint a jury. I think they could have already tainted a jury.
A jury that will ultimately decide if pharmacist Jerome Ursland is guilty of murder.
And after the last leak, we did speak to the district attorney's office. Workers say they did not leak any information. We're live tonight in the newsroom. Amanda Guerra, Eyewitness News 5.
Amanda, thank you. Jerome Ursland's murder trial is scheduled to start June 21st.